See you soon.
I gotta get this fucking loan, man. If I don't pay it back, he'll kill me. I owe these guys a lot of cash.
Hi, how are you?
Listen, man, if you don't hear from me tomorrow, call the
cops. Job is awesome. I love my boss.
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get back to it then.
Business isn't exactly booming, you know.
Whatevs. Ah, good God!
I can fight too, you know?
Christ almighty!
Fuck.
Wow.
Okay, I'm gonna punch you now.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Hi! Shithead!
What am I gonna do? The bills just keep piling up. It's a fucking nightmare.
this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Fuck this!
This might be the best show I ever did, man. Digging through these crates, man, and thinking about those times me and Dre spent back there at Final Countdown. We spent a lot of money at that joint. They owe us.
Yeah, talk shit now. I should kill your bitch ass. Hey, what's up?
You're going down now!
Yeah, my gun bust.
Pussy ass motherfuckers.
It's over for you.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Boss, welcome to your office. I'm your executive assistant. I'm the efficient and impressive and not at all creepy guy who makes your life easy and helps the startup run. The recreational area / breakout space going through to the executive suite. Check it out. You got everything a founder / CEO / industry leader could want. There's the boardroom. The gun locker's been installed to your specification. You can fit a safe here if you want to. I guess that'll depend on how quick the startup takes off. It's possible to knock through this wall to add some personal quarters, somewhere to lie down, take some me time, look at the Dynasty 8 side for details. But the most important thing's your executive terminal. Here's where you'll access the SecuroSurf Special Cargo Network to take this operation to another level. I'll tell you all about it when you first log in. Tour's over. Take a look around. Get comfortable. I'll be at the front desk or on the end of the phone whenever you need me.